Hello everyone, today I'm here with
twins! Eliza and Annie. Well, they're not twins, they're just like twins today. And we're on a little adventure. We're going to Melbourne and we'll tell you where we're going when we get there.
Cupboard and mirror. We have at the bathroom. Where is the shower? And the toilet. And the mirror. Then you come this way, and you've got Annie and Eliza in their beds. And our amazing view. Ooh, how pretty! Oh, so nice. And an iPad. I don't even know where you got an iPad. What can you do with the iPad?
I'm gonna order. She's ordering some steak. We get a complimentary sparkling wine as well.
Yeah,
so we're just so bougie. Good.
Yeah.
Yummy sushi. We are walking up to the pool.
So today I had a near-death experience and I had a nosebleed when we were at lunch. I am okay now, don't worry about it, but Jared and Annie were very worried about me when...
Of course.
Oh, my hair.
She was very dramatic.
She actually googled what was wrong with her.
She googled herself and... It said she had blood thinners or something.
So we're staying at Crown Metropole and I'm in the spa right now and there's the pool and it's really nice because you can see out the windows. And it's just really nice and relaxing. I think this is our complimentary chandon. Very fancy. Annie is going to do my makeup. Hopefully she does like nice. She doesn't go clowny. What do you reckon?
I will try to do it nice.
You try?
Yeah. Well, Annie did a good job of my makeup. It looks nice.
Hey, vlog. I didn't put much on because she was scared.
I wasn't scared. I'm a blinker when it comes to eyeliner.
I couldn't put much mascara on because she was blinking a lot, but that's okay. That's probably a good thing.
This wine is $80, but we got it for free. Come with the room.
Yay!
Okay.
All right.
For it. What glasses?
So you're meant to use the long ones.
Prepare. Yeah.
But
well, I'll just use
I'm happy to use that one. You can be fancy.
Cheers! So we're about to go out for dinner. Are you excited, Liz?
I'm so excited. It'll be so nice.
Are you excited, Annie, for dinner?
Of course I'm excited. I'm excited for some pasta and pizza.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing. So we've got salad, pasta, and pizza. What is it, Liz? Dinner was amazing. Did you like dinner?
It was so good. The gluten-free stuff, you genuinely couldn't tell it was gluten-free.
Annabelle, why do we look very alike?
Are we ready? Do we look alike?
We all actually look alike. Like? A bit alike.
I reckon we could all be related.
We'll be sisters.
Go at the same time. But I will be honest. The wine that we got complimentary was better. Don't know if it was better because it was free.
Yeah, I think the free was helped.
But like the Prosecco was really nice.
It was a bit, like it was very sweet, I think. like I wouldn't be able to drink that whole night.
No, no.
It was good that we split it three ways.
Yeah. It's fine. But I will say, complimentary was
amazing. That was amazing.
In the inside bit. Yeah, inside the rocket.
We just in.
Inside the ship. How we found the objects that are in there?
No.
No.
What? There's tiny objects in here.
There's a bit of a hole somewhere to find.
Oh, is it in there?
Reach your hand in there, Annie.
Oh.
Yeah, we just found that. Okay, awesome, thank you. He said, put your hand in there and you'll find something.
Got it.
Oh, oh. Why do you put them in? Are you right, Annie? Are you going to be getting given by the aliens? Do you mean a hole?
I got it.
Got it? Okay, I'm put it in the last one. What's that noise? Is there something out there?
Go! No, not quite.
Oh, something's going on.
I think the aliens are coming or something. I don't know.
They're gonna eat us because they're bad at this.
We're gonna die. By now.
Here, if it was real life.
We need the thing.
What thing?
The sheet of paper with the. Because I had a photo of that.
The code! Hey! Oh! The code!
Grab the code!
Are you going to be like a scientist?
Can you see anything?
See you guys.
We're going to be dead by aliens in a minute.
Dead by aliens.
Yeah, we're definitely not going to pass.
Oh, shit. The oh, no.
We're
going
to be dead.
I was wondering what the
cord is. There's no point to try now. Oh, that's different now.
Yeah, I did it.
How do you feel?
What?
We were so nice to them.
Oh shit!
Oh, we're dead!
We haven't said any more. We got it!
We're dead!
We lost!
We lost again!
Do we know you what? I think we're the worst people to ever.
we figured out the science questions that are around.
Jared was no help.
I saw in Jared's video.
You did, you saw in
coffee. Jared, you were helpful. Yeah, you were helpful. I don't know, you're being too hard on yourself.
That was hard.
That was really hard.
He's like, I don't like that one. So, except he's going to give us a discount at the one he works at, so.
Because apparently we'll
Because we're great. Isn't
What? No, it's the other way, Lars. It's this way. I'm going this way.
No, it's this way,
Lars. It's this way. She's gone the wrong way. Bye, Lars.
Bye, Lars.